Can the BPRD handle two of us? Let's just say the professor's concerned. What could possibly go wrong? Let's cut the crap and get on with this. Preach into the choir, friend. Now, well, in that case, let's do this. So where in the hell are you from? Does it matter? We're still fighting. Friggin' smartass. You want a rematch, huh? My, aren't you perceptive? Kiss your ass goodbye, freak. You ever meet the lobster?
Ah, someone who knows his history.
History? I fought alongside the guy's ghost.
You look a little lost, chum.
Never been sure where I belong.
If you'd let me, I could help you. Do you enjoy hurting people?
Judging the book by its cover, pal.
Way to stick your foot in it, Jay.
This is goddamn pointless.
I think you'll find it hard to hit me, chum.
Guess we'll see about that.
All heroes are fundamentally flawed.
I'm the friggin' poster child for that.
To me, you're another victim.
Can't figure me out, can you?
You're no legend, I should know.
All you gotta know is I'm kicking your ass. You know I'm not fooling around, right?
Finally, someone with backbone.
Kiss your ass goodbye, freak.
Killing isn't all that hard.
Won't be as easy as you think.
It'll only take a second to kill you.
I could hit you from a mile away.
Okay, tough guy. Why don't you?
I'd rather settle this face to face.
Where the heck are we?
If I'm with you, I must be in hell.
And here I thought you were clever. Wish you were more of a monster.
Never bark at a devil dog.
Now, well, in that case, let's do this.
Are you, you know?
The name's Hellboy, dumbass.
I don't like the sound of that.
Fighting you makes sense, pal.
Am you trying insult Bizarro?
Hardly. You just made my day. Okay, not doing this. Your call.
Bizarro cannot win!
What a load of crap.
Red Beast make bad Bizarro pet!
Yeah, good luck with that.
We set you free! You and Bizarro toy!
I've had about enough of this crap.
Wind you up! You walk!
Are you planning to beat me, lady?
I know how to soothe a savage beast.
Jeez, what's with the name calling? Lady, I really don't want to do this.
You think I can't be a predator?
Now, well, in that case, let's do this. planning to beat me, lady.
I know how to soothe a savage beast. It's gonna take all my power to beat you.
If you're smart, you'll call for backup.
No. This is my battle to fight.
I'm stranded in the wrong universe.
You and me both, lady.
Let's send you back to yours.
I'm thinking this is a bad idea.
You can't handle this much woman.
Lots of monsters in there. I'm good. How you planning to beat me, lady?
Heat vision and nanovision will fry you.
Against me, it isn't worth crap.
I don't believe we've met.
I don't give a damn who you are.
Nobody talks like that to Power Girl.
I hear you don't take a lot of crap.
Black Lightning's not one to back down.
That's supposed to impress me. I can't decide if you're scary.
Go ask the 100 if I'm weak.
Guess we'll see about that.
Keep that ugly mug out of the south side.
Whatever you got, I've seen worse.
But you will be beaten. I hope Lightning will be enough.
You can't tell by just looking.
You're gonna have to amp it up.
Begin.
I am the grid. Humanity perfected.
Trust me, you're a monster.
Either way, your existence ends here. Analysis suggests you will not survive.
Like I haven't heard that one before.
My calculations are never wrong.
My first fight with a mechanical monster.
I am Grid. The last being you will ever see.
Wouldn't bet the farm on that. You want a rematch, eh?
I will be rid of you.
Guess we'll see about that. Need you to come with me, Doctor.
Hell will freeze over first.
Everyone's a comedian. Your deal's what, exactly?
I will stop at nothing to save my wife.
Guess we'll see about that.
Will you help save my beloved?
That ain't really in my wheelhouse.
Then you shall experience her pain. My research requires your body.
Yeah? Good luck with that.
Your ego makes you snowblind.
Your cold's not gonna slow me down.
To think so demonstrates your ignorance.
That's a hell of a thing to say. Wish you were more of a monster.
I am stronger than you realize.
What a load of crap.
You have sought me out for training.
I hear you fight monsters too.
Only the best receive my instruction. You may retreat with no dishonor.
Putting me to sleep here, pal.
I respect your bravery.
You're out of your element.
Never been sure where I belong.
This is a waste of my time. Are you my ghost of Christmas future?
Depends. You've been a bad boy.
I've been the worst, Hellboy.
Come on, that helmet's ridiculous.
You'll take my optic blast seriously.
Now we're cooking with gas. Now you're gonna be easy pickings.
You'll be my first kill today.
Play ball, dumbass.
The hell you think you're doing?
I won't be cutting you any slack.
Come give it a try.
You're why I woke up today?
This is hell, and I'm the devil.
And here I thought you were clever.
Ready to duel with the devil?
Right back at you, bud.
Let's see if you bleed.
Your deal's what exactly?
I'm the cure for a sick, sad world.
If I had a nickel for every time I've heard that. Here, you need help fighting monsters.
The Shaolin would value your fellowship.
Let's see if they deserve it, Raiden. Okay, not doing this. Your call.
Cretins like you fall easily.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Yet another of Shinnok's minions.
Judging the book by its cover, pal.
To the Netherrealm with you! I am Raiden, God of Thunder.
I don't give a damn who you are.
You will yield to Earthrealm's protector.
On Tamaran, we share our emotions.
And you're telling me this, why?
Suppressing feelings is bad for your health.
You should meet my friend Liz.
On this, we could not agree more.
You'd love her. She's a real fire starter.
Trigon destroyed the world once.
And how are we both standing here?
The Teen Titans saved it, naturally.
Are we really doing this?
After I win, you want to get pizza?
Best offer I've had all day.
Why have you come here?
Brainiac thought I was collectible.
That is disputable.
You should meet my friend Liz.
I do not follow.
You'd love her. She's a real fire starter. Finally, a giant monster to fight.
I will see no ground.
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
I don't like tricks.
Right back at you, bud.
Defend yourself.
You had any sense, you'd go home.
Whatever you got, I've seen worse.
It's time to put you down.
What do you say we finish this?
I don't think you can handle me.
You're gonna be sore in the morning.
The regime won't take no for an answer.
How about screw you?
That was your last chance.
Beep.
I hear you don't take a lot of crap.
Getting your city nuked will do that to you.
Can't argue with that logic. I hear you don't take a lot of crap.
I see it. I want it. It's mine.
Can't argue with that logic.
Beep.
Lady, I really don't want to do this.
Aren't you the least bit curious?
Don't say I didn't warn you.
You're interrupting my heist.
My, aren't you perceptive?
Doesn't mean you're stopping me.
Begin.
Someone new to sharpen my claws on.
Won't be as easy as you think.
Guess I'll have to prove you wrong.
So, you're the fastest person alive.
Yeah, it's kind of my thing.
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Gotta say, love the tail.
Thanks, pal.
Just stating the facts. Hal said you were big, red, and ugly.
Right back at you, bud.
Guess I deserve that.
Your deal's what, exactly?
The Flash. Fastest man alive.
And how's that working out for you? Why you wear that ring?
To protect everything in this sector.
And how's that working out for you?
What's your power?
Can't tell by just looking.
Let the record show you asked for it. Not sure I like your attitude.
Right back at you, bud.
Let the record show you asked for it.
Tired of people trying to control me.
I'm bringing you in one way or another.
Wouldn't bet the farm on that.
Funny name.
Makes sense if you know the story.
To thine own self be you, I say. Ah, aren't you cute?
You don't want any part of this, friend.
Learn how to take a compliment, sweetie.
I'm thinking this is a bad idea.
I'd hate to make a mess of that costume.
Everyone's a comedian. So what do you have in mind, lady?
How about slaps and tickles at 10 paces?
Not the answer I was expecting. That getup's supposed to scare me.
What do you think?
That you're kidding yourself. It's about time we met.
So it's been said.
Now, well, in that case, let's do this. That getup's supposed to scare me.
What do you think?
That you're kidding yourself.
How did you get loose?
Got shanghaied here by Brainiac.
Should I be concerned?
Goddamn shame you aren't a good guy.
Who are you to judge me?
A guy who knows a thing or two about evil.
You don't belong here.
Preach into the choir, friend.
Get off my Earth.
I hear you don't take a lot of crap.
You could call it that.
Jeez, what an ego.
This won't be a fair fight.
That's crap, and you know it.
Forget I said anything.
Now you're gonna be easy pickings.
Everyone is always so judgy.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
What's Big Red and Ugly all over?
You're already boring me to death.
Trust me, I'll have you in stitches.
Why do you do what you do?
You can't spell slaughter without laughter.
You are one sick piece of crap.
We've more in common than you'd care to admit.
You're crazy, I'm sane. End of story.
That's what the others thought, too.
Self-hatred fills your thoughts.
Now, I'm just fine with what I am.
Do not deny your rage.
Finally, a giant monster to fight.
Be silent, boy.
The name's Hellboy, dumbass.
I'll show you hellish hate.
Whatever you got, I've seen worse.
Give me your blood and rage.
You're why I woke up today?
I'll incinerate your corpse.
I should have slept in.
Prostrate yourself before me.
Like I haven't heard that one before.
If you're not with me, you're dead.
Begin.
You give humans too much credit.
That's crap, and you know it.
Time to put you down.
Your mind games aren't worth crap.
It cannot be!
I ain't fooling with you, monkey. Finally, a giant monster to fight.
I'll suck the marrow from your bones.
This just got a whole lot more interesting. Can't decide if you're scary.
You won't joke once I have your tongue.
I'll push the needle towards scary.
The goddess demands your life.
Tell the goddess to take a number.
My claws will cut you down.
Begin.
You some kind of succubus?
Pathetic nitwit.
That's a hell of a thing to say.
I'll tear out your throat.
Yeah, good luck with that.
I need only my claws.
You're a big one, aren't you?
Just means there's more of me to love.
I respect that. Oh, bagging you will be one hell of a payday.
Won't be as easy as you think.
You're still gonna get whacked.
Begin.
You know, bullets aren't your best play here.
I'll switch to explosive rounds.
Six of one, half dozen of the other. You some kind of succubus?
I am the Green's chosen warrior.
that up.
My plants would like a word with you.
Your plants could go to hell.
Then let's get rough. Hello, lover.
Whatever you got, I've seen worse.
Then let's get rough.
Let's cut the crap and get on with this.
Soon you'll be all mine.
Jeez, what an ego. Making a poor decision, Supergirl.
You'll be lucky to tickle me.
Don't flatter yourself.
Hard to tell, but you look grumpy.
My, aren't you perceptive?
I'm way more of a sun and fun girl.
You want a rematch, huh?
Fair warning, this'll hurt.
Guess we'll see about that.
Stop right there.
I've had about enough of this crap.
Clearly you are not friendly.
Well, speak of the devil.
You always this funny.
It's an off day for me.
Your quiver's only half full?
Seems only sporting I give you a chance.
Jeez, what an ego.
Atrasa, what's it?
The name's Hellboy, dumbass.
Point taken.
Are we really doing this?
This is all about winning, friend.
Now we're cooking with gas.
You dance between order and chaos.
My life story summed up in 6 words.
Now you must choose. You do not belong here.
Judging the book by its cover, pal.
Demons must be slain.
What do you bring to this fight, exactly?
I am an agent of order.
That's supposed to impress me. Tired of people trying to control me.
Your fate is preordained.
Like hell it is.
Wow. Meeting you is just so cool.
Easy, kid. Just a guy doing his job.
Mind if we get a picture after?
Begin.
You know, Kaji Da makes any weapon I need.
Putting me to sleep here, pal.
All right, man. Your funeral.
You know, fighting kids is my thing.
Hey, I'm old enough to drive.
Now, well, in that case, let's do this. Okay, not doing this. Your call.
My reputation precedes me.
Friggin' smartass. You've got spirit in spades.
Just shut up and fight!
You're gonna be sore in the morning. Those flames look pretty hot.
Afraid you'll get burned?
What do you think, pal?
Never pull a gun on a nuke.
I was planning to use my giant stone fist.
That is seriously freaking cool. Let's turn up the heat.
Okay, tough guy. Why don't you?
I'll toast you like a marshmallow.
Begin.
Let's cut the crap and get on with this.
Yours will be a watery grave.
Kiss your ass goodbye, freak.
Be-
We have no quarrel.
Just thought I could use the exercise.
I'll take that as a threat.
Aquaman, huh? That works for you?
I find your manners lacking.
Respect is earned, pal.
Think you can beat the King of Atlantis?
I don't give a damn who you are.
You are not welcome here.
Any more like you at home?
I like to think of myself as an only child.
Next time, staycation.
What do you bring to this fight exactly?
Good looks, quick wit, and a killer right hook.
Wait till you see mine. I'm thinking this is a bad idea.
You want to be crippled for life?
Jeez, what an ego.
Only way out of here is through me.
You gotta do what I gotta do.
Thanks for being stupid enough to try.
I'm a scheme worm, but I never cheat.
And you're telling me this, why?
So you know that your death comes fairly.
It's about time we met.
You are challenging a god, fool.
That's kind of the point, Darkseid.
Begin.
Embrace anti-life and be whole.
I've had about enough of this crap.
Those without faith are condemned.
Finally, a giant monster to fight.
If it is battle you want, you will have it.
Best offer I've had all day. You've got spirit in spades.
A beast like you doesn't scare me.
And here I thought we'd be friends. How you planning to beat me?
Finding out might kill you.
Lots of monsters in there. I'm good.
You'd be wise to surrender.
I've had about enough of this crap.
This insult will not stand. Think you're worthy to battle me?
Let's get a deal. Skip the fighting.
Those who bargain with devils always lose.
Begin.
You expect to best a god?
Wouldn't be the first time.
Mehen admires your courage. Go terrorize your own earth.
Judging the book by its cover, pal.
I am the end of you.
You're gonna be easy pickings.
You fight six gods, not one man.
Six or 600, you're going down.
You'd have made a badass rogue.
Do I look like a criminal, pal?
You try to be friendly.
Nice ray gun you got there.
This gun can stop the Flash.
Against me, it isn't worth crap. You're why I woke up today?
That's right. Got a problem?
I should have slept in.
Begin.
Who the hell are you?
The name's Hellboy, dumbass.
You're messing with the wrong rogue.
You're why I woke up today?
Does anyone find you funny?
I hope this hurts. This is goddamn pointless.
Get this straight. I'm better than you.
What a load of crap.
Seriously, who are you?
The name's Hellboy, dumbass.
Time to show you what I'm made of.
You don't know anything about fear.
What makes you say that?
If you did, you wouldn't be here.
Getting scared yet?
Putting me to sleep here, pal.
You will know fear. You will beg for death.
Like I haven't heard that one before.
I shall teach you fear.
Fighting you makes sense, pal.
I'll bring you pain.
Jeez, what an ego.
Do not trifle with me.
I gotta do what I gotta do.
It is unwise to become my enemy.
Look at you. Vain and bulging.
You are very funny.
Glad you appreciate my wit. This is goddamn pointless.
I am second to no man.
Against me, it isn't worth crap.
I have known no home but Peñaduro.
Was the BPRD for me. So what?
It is there I learned to kill.
Your vivisection will be insightful.
You're always this funny.
You overestimate your chances.
You know I'm not fooling around, right?
I am stronger and smarter.
Don't flatter yourself. Can't figure me out, can you?
Your mind is human, yet not.
All you gotta know is I'm kicking your ass.
You are Earth's greatest detective.
Paranormal investigator. Get it right.
Noted for classification.